Music is the gift of God to the children of God in the midst of their sorrows to bring them a joy worthy of their destiny. And I just always found that really profound. Like, Johann Sebastian Bach's music just has this magic to it that when you hear it, like, no matter, I mean, it's what? It's like 600 years old, and it still makes people very, very joyful. So now we're going to jump ahead several hundred years to a piece written in 2003, I believe. This is Plum Blossoms by Chi Wei Chen, who was born originally in Taiwan. She came to America in 1987 and currently teaches at Rice University in Houston, Texas. She has made it her compositional goal over the past several years to combine Western art music with the sounds of Eastern Asia. And so this piece is based off of an ancient Chinese folk tune called Plum Blossoms. It's very different from the kind of thing that we're used to hearing here in America. If you listen very closely at the end of the piece, you can hear the sound of the fruit falling from the tree after the plum blossoms floated away. So this is Plum Blossoms.
Thank you.
next piece of music is entitled Firebolt by Sarah Slater. Sarah Slater is a student composition major at a university in Pennsylvania. She entered this piece in a competition for composition at Appalachian State University, where it won and was picked up by some saxophone major at App, and then he posted it to YouTube. I watched the video, fell in love with the piece, and here we are now. It's a difficult piece to get. I can email her directly to find it. But it's worth it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
and Disney made cartoons out of all of its good movies, like Aladdin and The Little Mermaid. And he did over 200 episodes of those things. He also was the music director for the 1996 Atlanta Olympics. He's written a lot of really fun music. His stuff's very cinematic in style. This piece was written while he was with a saxophone quartet touring the Pacific Northwest. And so he would write a measure here and a measure there, riding around in the back of a town car or in a hotel room somewhere. But the final composition is just breathtaking. This is another one that I found on YouTube, and I heard the first 8 bars that the Barry Sax plays, and I just fell in love with the piece. And I hope that you guys do as well. Thank you so much for joining me here tonight. I look forward to seeing all of you guys out in the lobby, and to thank you all again for coming after we're done, and I'll see you on the other side.